Hi friends, this is Nageshwam. Welcome to my channel ITBird143. In this tutorial, I will show some advanced features used in designing the table in MS Access database. In my previous tutorial, I have prepared a basic design for table. For date of birth, we have selected data time. It will accept data time or both together in the same format as that of our Windows system date and time format. To change the default format, come to design view and click on date or time, and come to HTML features in general, click on format, click on arrow, and here please select your format for date or time. I'm selecting medium date. It will show date, month in text, and year. And after that, come to input mask, which is a pattern for all data to be entered in this field. Select, we need to save the table first. Please click on yes. Here I want to select medium date and click on finish and come to data sheet view, and here it modifies all the previous date or time formats. Now let's type something in the data time field, and here it is showing the our custom format. First you need to type the date, and please type month, year, and in the country we have selected text as a data type. And we can set a default country name. For that, come to design view and please select country. Come to the default value. Here I want to add my default country preference. Again, save the file, come to datasheet view, and here we got India as default country. Again, I want to add few more countries which will be displayed in the drop down list. For that, come to design view, and in place of data type text, please select lookup wizard, and here please select I will type in the values that I want. Click on next. In the columns, we need to type the required country names. Click on next, and here if you want you can type the label for your lookup column, and click on finish. Again, save the file, come to datasheet view, and please select India. Here you will get a arrow. When we click on that, it will show a drop down list showing the countries list that we have entered. Similarly, for phone I want to prepare a custom format. For that, come to design view. Here for phone we have selected text. To add the country code, come to the input mask. To add our custom format, click on edit list. Here please type the description as your choice, and in the input mask please type the country code format in brackets. And after that, come to sample data. And here we need to type the sample data for input mask. And click on close. Now our custom format for phone number is added. And click on finish. Again, save the database and come to data sheet view. When we click on the phone field, it will show the custom format for phone number. I hope you like this video. If you like this video, please click on like button and please share this video with your friends. And please visit my channel ITBird143 to watch more latest uploaded videos. And don't forget to subscribe my channel. Thank you friends. Have a nice day.